talk about issue in regional free trade, especially in NAFTA. So NAFTA free trade schemes have been directly impacted the U.S. and Canadian farmers caused the closure of family farms, increasing corporations of agribusiness profit, market positions, and also monopolizations of the farms and food industry. And that's all for me. Thank you.